You know, we're carving a space out in media because media is one of the greatest powers we have in today's day and age. And if we don't use that power responsibly, and if we don't use that power to make change, then what is it that we're actually doing?